Hey guys, my name is Scott, the face of SB Productions, and I'm currently living in Flagstaff, Arizona for the summer. My goal for the summer is to promote the sport of running and to help encourage the younger generation of athletes. We have a large group of committed runners from all over the country living with us, from Davis and Elkins College, where I'm from, to Merrimack College, and etc. We organize meetups with other runners, other teams, and for long runs and workouts, and it's been great so far. Today we met with Chase Easterling and the Youngstown State Boys for a long run A1 Mountain. We plan to have more collaborations with professional athletes, runners, and expanding the YouTube running community. So whether it's working with Hoka NAZ Elite or running into Mo Farah or Jakob Ingebrigtsen, whatever it takes to make the sport better, I'm all here for it. So enjoy the video. Like and subscribe. There'll be plenty more to where that came from. Find your dreams come true. Can I get a different story? And I wonder, TK here. Feels good. Special if guest. You know
what's up. Everyone's a gangster until the skateboard comes out.
What it means. Jackson Gibson.
What do you want?
And
what do
you want to know? If you know.
Feel me.
What it means. Omni was up there. I'm about to catch him and drop. I get over how, like, most of these people here are just.
And I wonder if you know what it means.
Oh, yeah, it's a great day to be in Flagstaff.
I've been waiting all this my whole life.
Good long run with you guys?
Yes, sir. I outkicked Jakob in the end.
Yeah?
He's a scrub. He did in jeans. That was really
good.
Yeah,
impressive. I did nothing.
Yeah, that's a really good shot.
Hello there.
I thought we were going to run. Easy work.
TK, you feeling the altitude?
Oh, yeah.
Taste blood? Do you taste blood?
Oh, yeah.
Taste blood in your mouth?
Dude, that's what I was saying a minute ago. My lungs feel worse now than whenever I got done running with a mile PR. It's just tough.
How far did you guys end up going?
Many.
See you next time.